Monkey and the Engineer. Once upon a time, there was an engineer. Drove the monkey loaded both far and near. Accompanied by a monkey who was sitting on a stool, watching everything an engineer would do. One day the engineer wanted a bite to eat. He left the monkey sitting in the driver's seat. The monkey pulled the throttle open, motor jumped the gun, and went 90 miles an hour down the main line run. Big locomotive right on time. Big locomotive from down that line. Big locomotive number 99 left the engineer with a worried mind. The engineer called up the dispatcher on the phone, told him all about the locomotive was gone. Dispatcher got on the wire, switch operator to the right. Monkey stopped the main line, sewed up tight. Operator got the message on time. The northbound running on that same main line. Open up the switch, I'm gonna let it do the hole, cause the monkey's got the locomotive under control. Big locomotive right on time. Big locomotive coming down the line. Big locomotive number 99 left the
Northbound.